Discovered in the mountains near Fukang, China in 2000, the Fukang meteorite is a 4.5-billion-year-old pallasite meteorite. It is one of the oldest meteorites ever discovered, and it contains data about the early solar system that cannot be found anywhere else.